You like to talk about the grind, but you don't really know what the grind's like. I know what the grind is like. I started from the bottom. Like, you like listening to it and see. Started from the bottom. Now, yo, what's your bottom? What is your bottom when you've been worshipped since middle school? You've been tall your whole life, big your whole life. They worship you so much now that you think it's about you. You don't even know what the grind look like. I'm coming now. It's in view. You finally made it to the big leagues, and now you want to chill? Now you got the big head? Now you can't grind? You here now. You here now. You finally made it. And this is where you break up? This is where you start chilling? This is where you get comfortable? You made it now. You made it now. You in the big leagues now. They watching you now. This is where you make it permanent. Yeah, I saw it. Perfect, perfect. No, practice don't make perfect. Practice make permanent. This permanent, y'all. This is permanent. You can go wherever you want to go from here. Father, listen to me. Might own a company. Your mama might be a millionaire. You might come from privilege. Your daddy might hook you up with a car. He might know people. He might be able to get you a job. But you will not outwork me. And what you have to decide in your position, you have to make a decision that nobody in this league in your position will outwork you. You better grow up and get to the point as a man that if you ever get beat, you better get beat by somebody that's just purely more talented than you are. You better not ever get beat by somebody because you beat yourself. You have to take advantage of an opportunity of a lifetime in the lifetime of the opportunity. The worst thing in the world is not growing up in poverty. The worst thing in the world is growing up in poverty and coming here and getting worship and not taking advantage of this. And you gotta go back to the hood. That's the worst thing that could ever happen to a bro. Traveling and being in hotels and seeing the world and eating like you eating and not taking advantage of this and getting kicked out and going back home to the hood, being somebody that they talk about because you were sweet for 4 years. You better not lose this. This is an opportunity of a lifetime. Your grandma counting on you to do the right thing. Your mama counting on you. Your cousins, your brothers and sisters are counting on you to cash in on this opportunity. Everybody want to be a beast. Until it's time to do a beast. Everybody wanna be a beast. Everybody got a lion. Tattoos of lions. Lions all on their Twitter face. Everybody got the lion thing on their tweet now. But when it's time to practice, you ain't on beast mode. Most of y'all think that a lion is who he is because of how ferocious he is when he catch that gazelle. But when he catch that zebra, can I be real with y'all? A part of being a beast just ain't eating a gazelle. Being a beast is the hunt. It's the hunt that they're excited about. They like to see the gazelles run. Then boom, they take off. Do you know that even before the gazelles get there, that the lions start listening to the gazelle? They plan and they all stop and they steal and they wait for the gazelle to come. Do you know that they take a couple lions and say, y'all go that way, and then boom, y'all chase the gazelle. Don't even eat them, just chase them and make them come this way, and when they get this way, they playing games. Because real lions like to hunt. They love the process just as much as they love the prize. And some of y'all just want to score. You don't like the process. You're not in love with the process.
Be phenomenal or be forgotten. One, two, three. Last time, one, two, three. Be phenomenal or be forgotten.